Good afternoon, Con here with Tech Out. Excuse a little bit of mess on the desk over here. We're at my little workstation, so it's not normally where I shoot videos. But I want to show you this mint condition 12-inch 2005 iBook G4 that I picked up on eBay for $25. I made an offer. The seller accepted it. This one's in a lot better condition than the 14-inch I showed you guys a couple days ago. This one was also untested, but it happens to work, and it works very well. The battery does charge, and I don't know how well it holds the charge. I haven't tested that yet, but we're going to go ahead and we'll start it up. Actually, let me first show you just around the computer before I turn it on, because I don't want to move it around with the hard drive spinning and everything. It's pretty clean on the top. We have your basic, you know, iBook scratches, 15-year-old laptop. It's going to have some scratches on the plastic. But the bottom is in actually very good condition. Again, minor scratching. It's missing two of the feet right here, which is typical, but the writing and everything on it is actually not faded. From what I can tell when I turn this thing on, is it hasn't been used or turned on since 2013. The edges are quite clean. The hinge I think is a little loose. It kind of wiggles back and forth. But again, 15-year-old laptop kind of stuff, just your typical stuff. Inside is very clean. Keyboard's very clean, not missing any keys, not all gunked up or anything like that. Go ahead and plug it in here. The battery is charged a little bit, but we're just going to plug it in anyway. And we'll go ahead and turn it on. Let it do its thing real quick. But $25. I am selling this one. It's listed right now for what I paid for it, with shipping, which is $46 total. That's what I started the bid at. Now keep in mind the price I bought it at was for parts or not working price because it was untested, so it was assumed to be broken. But now that I've tested it and everything, it is up in price a little bit. It's a 40 gigabyte hard drive, 1 gigabyte of RAM, and it is the 1.33 gigahertz PowerPC G4 processor. I believe it does have Wi-Fi and Bluetooth as well. But like I said, very, very clean. The 14-inch actually went ahead and took apart completely. And listed some parts individually on eBay just because it wasn't worth putting back together. It wasn't worth fixing and putting back together with the condition of the casing and everything. Like I said, it had been open before and some of it was falling apart, and it didn't survive taking it apart again very well. So here you go, we are into it. I did delete the other account that's on it and make this fresh account so it doesn't have any information or anything like that on it from the previous owner. But from what I can see on the old account, it looks like it hasn't been used since 2013, which is very nice. Everything works on here. Like I said, the battery is charging. Right here, we're at 11%. Hour and 18 minutes till full. I'll probably let that charge up and just see how long the battery lasts. But this is listed on eBay. If anybody's interested, let me know down in the comments below, and I'll link it. I'm not going to link it just to link it unless somebody's interested in it. But if you are, hit me up, let me know. I will share the link with you. It's got a couple days left at the time of this recording. And if you need any PowerBook or iBook G4 14-inch parts, also let me know, and I'll see if I can help you out. But this is my mint condition 2005 PowerBook. I keep saying PowerBook. iBook G4. Very, very nice shape, and really nice. If somebody collects these, this one is definitely one to add to the collection. Just because it is, it was only used for basically 7 or 8 years, and then it was put into storage, I'm assuming. And it looks like it was stored pretty well because it held up very well, and it's not all beat up, and everything still works. I'm Colin with Tech Out. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. And as always, have a great day.